this music is my way of acknowledging the wonders of the universe, the beauty of the creation, and is showing my deep gratitude towards this infinite love that turned the nothing into everything.
Thank you. Thank you.
And now that the music is over, let me share with you the beautiful story behind it. It all started a few days back when I spent the entire night on a dark field away from the city lights. And I was there because I wanted to enjoy the astronomical event of the Perseids, the meteor shower, but also I wanted to capture it on video if it was possible. And as you can imagine, this turned to be a very strong experience, because being there wrapped in that silence, surrounded by nature and standing still in front of the universe while hunting, you know, those bright short trails on the dark sky, this immediately escalated in a state of meditation and prayer, and it was the perfect place to meet God itself. As most of you know it, my worldview is the Christian one. My faith is the Catholic faith, and I strongly believe we are not the fruit of a mindless, unguided evolutionary process. I don't believe we are abandoned here on this piece of rock we call the Earth, which goes in circles towards nowhere in the universe. Instead, I strongly believe our life has a purpose, a meaning, a deep one. A purpose that actually starts here, in the space-time, and continues in a way that we cannot understand right now, because it's something bigger than us. So yeah, I've seen many falling stars that night, and I also managed to capture 11 of them on video. While contemplating this heavenly picture, it was like almost hearing the music of the stars. And you can imagine it was a strong experience. And this is what I try to share with you in this music, which I hope I succeeded. And until the next time we will meet here with another music, stay safe, be good, read more and watch less TV. Listen for beautiful music, and most important of all, try to be someone who heals this wounded world who needs us so badly.